天父之母，主来平安，今仔又是咱主日的崇拜，咱请兄弟姊妹来预备咱的心，望顶甲伫主会、主会所、主会所的内面的兄弟姊妹安静咱的心。咱起立起来宣告诗篇112:1-3，恁要赞美耶和华，敬畏耶和华，热爱伊的诫命，这人是有福了。伊的后裔在地顶必强盛，正直人的后裔，待伊的家有财富，有金钱，伊的邻居屯伫营湾。咱同心阿头来祈祷，创造宇宙万物的精神，阮的阿爸父神，阮要感谢赞美你。阮一时甲阮的兄弟姊妹来到你的圣殿内面，来要敬拜，来要赞美你。主啊，阮将阮今仔日的讲员、阮的牧师完全的交托在你手中，将阮的翻译员也完全的交托在你手中。求主你来保守看顾这两个人，来今仔日来为阮来服务。阮要感谢赞美你。谢谢了你，主啊！阿托网顶甲伫会所内卡遮兄弟姊妹，托阮有一个敬虔的心来敬拜你。我们赞美主，将一切荣光荣耀都交托主的手中。主啊，谢谢了你，是奉耶稣基督的圣尊名祈求，阿门。咱来背诵经文，以赛亚书26:3。坚信依赖你的，你必保守伊十分的平安，因为伊会依靠你。咱请坐。咱刷了有几个报告，咱延续个基督教会有崇拜有分两堂，第一堂是咱中文部的聚会是伫8:30，第二堂是英文部的聚会是伫10:00开始。咱的请兄弟姊妹，咱接来注意这两个时间。儿童主日学，咱是伫9:45开始到11:00。咱请兄弟姊妹带咱的子女从小来学习神的话语，因为咱若从小来学习神的话语，到大都袂偏离。感谢主。咱鼓励兄弟姊妹，咱拜三暗有英文堂的基督聚会是伫7:30，请兄弟姊妹则共同来参加。接落来是咱拜四暗的基督聚会是7:15，是闽南语。佮接落有闽南语的查经聚会，请兄弟姊妹带咱的朋友来参加。咱鼓励兄弟姊妹来参加咱拜五暗的国语的查经聚会，请兄弟姊妹则带咱的朋友来参加。奉献是一种的敬拜，咱将咱的十分之一来奉献给上帝，是咱每一个人的一个最敬拜的心。咱若有要奉献的，咱伫咱日个礼堂的大门口有一个奉献箱，咱若无为人来聚会，有迄点心要奉献的，咱只卡是参文行的 VDO 的文行的，伫这个网顶也有。咱叫咱兄弟姊妹则共同来注意。咱刷落来来同心来起立起来唱诗歌，赞美神。
常常喜乐，向主高歌。环境如何？高山或低谷，主都看顾，相信就能蒙福。常常祷告，耐心等候，主做事有定时。流泪撒种地，欢呼收割，相信就有喜乐。下垂的心再次展开，抛开一切忧虑，放 放下一切装备，来到主的面前，喜乐满怀，冰冷的心被主爱来温暖，干渴的灵被主爱充满。主是我的力量，主是我的刚才，死亦有故，一路有耶稣陪伴，他永不离开。登上最高山，才发现天有多高。浩瀚的宇宙中，我真的微不足道，像灰尘，消失也没人知道。夜空的星星，仿佛在对着我微微笑。将成为主恩典。
咱吃坐。感谢主，今仔日咱的题目是上帝托万物的圣洁甲奇妙。咱续落来讲时间，交托咱的牧师甲沙利姐。
I hate these things.
我讨厌这个物件。
A missionary in Thailand throws a cushion pillow which has an elephant design.
这个在泰国的传教士，伊将这个啊软垫将伊给踢出去，因为伊内面有印有大象的这个的像。
It's a typical Thai Buddhist design, anyway.
这个是一个真传统的。
Understandably, as a Christian, the missionary has some reasons for such zealous animosity toward it.
有法人理解诶，这个做一个传教士，一个基督徒，伊有理由伫欢迎诶怨恨这款诶物件。
But the question is, so now what? Elephants belong to Buddha and Buddhist alone, and we Christians should have nothing to do with it.
这个问题是安尼啊，这个大象是不是属于不教徒的物件？咱做基督徒的是应该跟伊无关系吗
？How about mahjong? Can we Christians play mahjong?
啊，那公交拍麻将，咱做基督徒的是不是会做底下来拍麻将？
Or are there any foods we Christians cannot eat?
还是有物件，咱不应当底下来吃。
In the Old Testament, the people of God were not allowed to eat pork and many other so-called unclean animals.
在旧约里面，这上帝子民啊，无准底下来吃嘛，甚至真侪公交车无清气的物件。
Today, our all-time favorite, lechon baboy.
今仔日，咱大家所喜爱的这个烤猪。
And in our cross point, we have cushions with rainbow design.
在咱下面的 cross point 里面，咱有迄个两点叶花草，叶花草是这个彩虹。
Some of you may think, no, how come CGC supports LGBTQIA+?
有人，恁就会安尼底下来想，咱是毋是咱的教会底下咧支持跩同性恋
？Again, now what? LGBTQ has claimed the rainbow, and it's theirs alone, not a symbol of God's promise.
啊，是毋是因为这个同性恋底下来认为说这个彩虹是因是属于因的，毋是上帝所应允的这个记号？
After all creation belongs to God, the Creator.
但是到咱安尼讲，所有的创造的物件拢属于上帝。
And there are many other things some insist we cannot do, such as playing drums during worship service, doing yoga, tai chi, taekwondo, lion dancing, watching movies, savoring wine or other drinks, having female preachers, on and on.
啊，也有真多项代志，咱伫遐来强调，咱无法人伫遐来做，亲像是说，伫崇拜会内面伫遐来卡歌做瑜伽，啊是说太极拳，啊伫遐来舞狮，甚至看演戏，啊食啉酒，来吃红酒，甚至伫讲道内面有女团讲员。
Once we become too legalistic, we are bound to create heavy burden for us and for others to carry.
当咱啊，伫遐来要照规矩伫遐来行，咱会伫遐来创造带来真大的担当。
To be sure, following Jesus entails bearing our cross and demands discipline and abstinence.
咱有法人伫遐来肯定，要跟随耶稣，需要咱背起咱家己的十字架，要照规律伫遐来行，甲有一个节制。
It's already hard enough.
这个是真艰苦的。
And therefore, we don't have to create additional unnecessary burdens and baggage in our spiritual journey.
所以咱无需要伫遐来加添咱无需要的担当，咱的包袱。在咱的灵性的旅途中
，The truth is supposed to free us, not bound us.
这个真理是要让咱在遐来投放，不是要在遐来约束咱。
Before we say we should do this and do that, we cannot do this, do that, we must have a deep foundation in the Bible.
咱无伫遮，咱未伫遮来讲说，咱应该着做一项，无应该伫遮来做一项。咱应该对圣经内面有真深的一个基础。
So that we may gain freedom to enjoy God's creation and wisdom to discern the thin line between what we can do and we shouldn't.
所以咱才有法能得到伫遐来自由，来享受到上帝所创造的，甲智慧伫遐来分辨，到底咱什么会做做，什么袂做做的这条线顶面。
So this morning, we're going to take a look at some Bible passages, examples in the Bible, in order to elicit the principles with which we can decide what we can do, what we can.
今仔日早起，咱要三甲来看圣经内面的几个比喻，来用来决定，来决定咱要怎样伫遐，什么通做，什么唔通做，一个原则。
First, the Egyptian gold and silver.
头一项，埃及的金要用伫遐来敬拜。
Exodus 3:21-22 reads, "And I will make the Egyptians favorably disposed toward this people," referring to Israelites, right before the Exodus, "so that when you leave, you will not go empty-handed."
出埃及记第三章第一节安尼讲，我必叫恁伫埃及人眼前蒙恩，恁去的时阵就不得以空手离去。
Every woman is to ask her neighbor and any woman living in her house for articles of silver and gold for clothing, which you will put on your sons and daughters, and so you will plunder the Egyptians.
但各妇女必向伊的厝边，并徛伫伊家内的女人，买伊的金器、银器、甲伊的衫裤，好予伊的儿女穿。这样，恁就要将埃及人的财物退去了。
The wealth of Egypt was built on the hunched backs of Israelite slaves for centuries.
埃及人的财富都是建立在以色列人做奴隶的拳头顶面。
These spoils, therefore, were well-deserved compensation to the Israelites for their long years of unpaid forced labor.
所以，这个是以色列人长期强迫劳动所应得的这个代价。
When the Egyptians gave away their gold and silver, it was not gold nuggets or gold bars, but jewels.
当埃及人将因的金银给因的时阵，唔是金块，而是金条，乃是珠宝。
Remember how the Israelites made a golden calf in the wilderness after the Exodus?
你会记得，当因出埃及了后的时阵，在旷野中制作金牛犊的时阵吗？
They used the gold earrings they got from the Egyptians.
因用怀埃及带出来的怀金的鱼膏。
Exodus 32:2 reads, "Aaron answered them, 'Take off the gold earrings.'" That your wives, your sons, and your daughters are wearing, and bring them to me.
出埃及记三十二章第二节安尼讲，阿伦对因讲，恁将恁妻子、查某啊、鱼啊顶面所挂的鱼膏摕来给我。
These ancient earrings would have been inlaid or decorated with the images of all different gods, religious symbols, etc.
跩是古老的一个跩鱼啊，内面刻有真多神的一个形象、宗教的符号。
Two weeks ago, I was passing by a shop selling rings and earrings.
两礼拜前，我经过一间店咧卖手指鱼膏。
So I took a picture of that. All the earrings showing carrying the religious images and symbols and different animals.
我就伫遐来个合上，所有的鱼啊、鱼膏都有一个跩符号，跩宗教的图像。
We can imagine how much more were the Egyptian gold and silver jewels.
咱有法能想象到埃及的跩金银首饰是何等的多。
They probably were adorned with religious stuff, religious things.
因为装饰着宗教的一个物品。
Isn't it quite strange?
这个是不是真奇怪？
Why did God ask Israelites to take possession of them and carry all along?
为什么上帝叫以色列人将应该该退去，一直带在身边呢？
Because they were supposed to leave behind anything related to Egyptian gods and Egyptian religion.
因应该需应该需要任何跟埃及神有关系的多样的物件该放落。
A stranger thing happens.
但是奇怪的。
God orders them to use the Egyptian gold and silver to build the sacred tabernacle for him.
但是上帝命令因用埃及的跩金银来建造神圣的这个会幕。
Exodus 25:1-3 reads, "The Lord said to Moses, 'Tell the Israelites to bring me an offering. You are to receive the offering for me from everyone whose heart prompts them to give.'"
耶稣对摩西安尼讲，伊讲你应该讲以色列人，该讲叫你送礼物给我，凡甘心乐意的，都要摕来归给我。
These are the offerings you are to receive from them: gold, silver, bronze.
你所要收的礼物就是金、银、交铜。
How could those unclean stuffs possibly be used for the holy tabernacle of God?
Why 无清气的物件，怎有法能用在神的这个帐幕里面呢？
The same gold that had inlaid the images of false gods is now adorning the tabernacle of one true God.
这个用给用给神的假神的黄金，现在在咧装饰独一有真神的这个会幕。
The message here is that eventually all creation belongs to the Creator.
这个信息伫遮来讲到说，所有创造的都是属于创造者。
The gold jewels that were once dedicated to the numerous Egyptian gods are now melted, refined, and purified for the use of God.
过去用伫跩埃及神的跩黄金，现在伊在经过伫遐来解羊，来解清气，来要用伫上帝，要互上帝使用。
It's quite symbolic in that the Israelites were once influenced under the Egyptian culture and religion, but now they are refined and forged to be His holy nation, holy people.
这个是真有意义的。在过去，以色列人受到埃及文化和宗教的影响，现在却在遐来受，要在遐来锻炼，成做上帝所挑选的民。
And this is profoundly similar to the process of how God refines, purifies us into His image and sets us apart for His glory and for His use.
同款的，亲像上帝伫遐咧挑选咱，咧洁净咱，互咱有法能伫遐来伫伊的荣耀中。
Nothing or no one in creation belongs to this world forever.
创造中无有任何物件是永远的。
God can redeem and use it for His purpose.
上帝会法能伫遐为着伊的目的。底下来赎回，底下来使用。
That's how Saint Augustine felt about philosophy.
这个就是 Saint Augustine 的哲学的一个看法。
Many theologians of his time argued that philosophy belonged to the pagans. Pagans.
真侪神学家在迄时阵底下来争论，这个哲学是属于异教徒的。
But Saint Augustine maintained, if those, however, who are called philosophers happen to have said anything that is true, agreeable to our faith, the Platonist above all,
圣阿古斯丁伫遐来坚持，伫遐来讲，虽然那有怀受成为哲学家的人，那伊拄到讲出了什么真实的代志，符合咱信仰的一项物件。
Not only should we be afraid of them, but we should even claim back for our own use what they have said as from its unjust possessors.
咱无需要伫遐来惊，咱应该甚至要向伊家摕来用伫咱家己。
Saint Augustine was right.
伊所讲的是对的。
Not only the physical things in the world, but also ideas and wisdom in this world can reveal God and the traces of His wisdom.
但那是物质的物件，乃是咱的思想、咱的智慧，在这个世界顶有法让人看出上帝的智慧。
So if it's the case, we shouldn't be afraid of engaging with them, so that we may understand more our God and theology.
所以在这款的情况中，咱唔通惊，咱应该就伫遐来接触因，伫遐来明白，予伊知影咱。
Not only philosophy, but also science, medicine, technology, etc.
唔单那是哲学，关于这个哲学，咱应该也伫这个科学、伫医学界、伫技术等等。
Microchips, AI, biotechnology, and vaccines, etc. are not 666.
这个 microchips 人工的智能生物的这个技术，在疫苗，在个唔是说是666。
Some people even call doctors devils. In Bisaya, you know what it means.
有诶牧师伫遐来称呼医生是一个恶魔。伫Bisaya话内面，你若是知影这个是啥，伊是叫做啥物
？Many years ago.CGC also had an argument about drum sets.
真侪年前，咱的教会内面也为着这个卡鼓的代志，有伫遐来争论。
Some argue that we can't use a drum set because it's used in disco clubs.
有个人讲，咱无法能用卡鼓，因为这个是用伫俱乐部。
What disco clubs?Use so many other things, such as microphone, keyboard, and even people.
但是咱就，但是你想看卖伫俱乐部内面，伊也有真侪项物件，咱有法能用，亲像 microphone， 这个钢琴等等。
Some others have gone so far as to say we shouldn't celebrate Christmas on December 25th.
但是甚至有人安尼讲，咱无应该伫遐来庆祝圣诞节第十二个日子。
Because some pagan cultures also celebrate December 25th.
因为这个外邦人在异教的也伫遐来庆祝。
So now December 25th belongs to 魔鬼 not our God.
是毋是十二个日子是属于魔鬼的，毋是咱的上帝
？The Egyptian gold in the Book of Exodus.Teaches us that it's not materials, ideas, or any time and space that make themselves either holy or unholy.
Egypt 的这个金，伫出埃及记内面教咱说，这个唔是只那是一个唔是物质的方面的，是思想，任何的时间、空间都有法能予伊变成做圣洁，还是无圣洁的。
It's how they are used.
这个是看因怎样伫遐来用的。
If it's for God's glory, they can be holy. If it's against God, they are degraded to be unholy.
那是用伫上帝荣耀来，这个就是圣洁；那是伫遐来反上帝，这个有法能变做叫唔是圣洁的。
All things basically belong to God because they are created by God in the first place.
一切物件都是属于上帝，因为是上帝所创造的。
Even hell, Satan doesn't own it. He's not in charge of it.
甚至是地狱，撒旦也不是在遐来负责的。
Everything is under God's control.
一切都是上帝的掌管的。
Second, Magi's pagan treasures were used for Jesus.
第二是关于这个博士里面所用的这个财迷。
Matthew 2:11 reads, "On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary. They bowed down and worshipped him. Then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh."
马太福音第二章十一到十二节，安尼讲：入了厝内，看见细汉囡仔甲伊的母亲玛利亚，就趴落地下来拜迄个囡仔，开迄个宝盒，摕出黄金。乃向弥耀为礼物献予伊。
We don't know much about the Magi.
咱唔知影，咱无真知影关于这个博士的代志。
Traditionally, people have thought that there were three Magi because three kinds of gifts were presented to Jesus.
人想说，只若有三位博士，因为因带三款的物件来带来到耶稣面头前。
They were most likely luminaries in astrology and political dignitaries from an ancient Iranian country, and their religion should be Zoroastrianism.
因有可能是在咧看战胜书的一个杰出的人物，还是伫。以咱国家的一个政治家，因的宗教是这个拜火神的。
They were totally foreign and pagan worshippers, but it doesn't mean that their enlightenment about the coming of Messiah was unholy or untrue.
因是完全的一个异教徒的教导，但是这个不是意思是说，因对弥赛亚的来临啊的启示，感觉说是无圣洁，还是无真实的。
Neither their knowledge nor their gifts were useless when they were used for the one and only Savior Jesus.
但当因将一切唯一的要予救主的时阵，因的知识，因的一切。都是唔是说无路用的。
Because Herod was super zealous about Jesus, he wanted to kill him. So angel warned Jesus' family to flee to Egypt.
因为希律王伫遐来怨到耶稣，要伫遐来害死伊。
Verse 13 says, "When they had gone, the angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream. 'Get up,' he said, 'take the child and his mother, escape to Egypt.'" Stay there until I tell you, for Herod is going to search for the child to kill him.
So he just sent a messenger to warn Jesus and his family to leave Egypt. 第十三节安尼讲，你去了后，有主的使者向约瑟梦中显现，讲起来带着细汉囡仔甲伊的母亲。走去到埃及去，徛伫迄内等我的吩咐，因为希律王必要找这个细汉囡仔，要来伫遐来杀屠掉伊。
Try to imagine, at the time, it must be quite costly for those who were from Galilee to have a round trip between Judea and Egypt.
对迄阵来说，若要踮家里里来的人来讲，要倒去到犹太甲埃及之间的这个是一个真大的费用。
If Mary had asked the angel, "Egypt, we only have enough fare for going back to Galilee, sir."
那是玛利亚，那问这个天使去埃及，阮只有犯罪钱能到家里里去。
What about the gold and frankincense and myrrh? With those things.You can go even to U.S. The angel would have said,
"那是说讲到跩黄金，你的内向蜜药，跩物件，阁有法人乎你去到美国去咯。
It's true, those gifts were expensive ones.
是的，跩礼物是真贵重的。
But Mary didn't say, "Sir, but they are given by pagans."
但是玛利亚无伫遐来讲，这个是跩外邦人伫遐所送予阮的。
It was because she knew that they came from God through the unlikely pagans who had the fear of God.
因为伊知影这个是对上帝来的，跩无敬跩敬畏上帝的跩异教徒。
This example of the Magi teaches us that. the stars they studied, their study itself, and the gift they brought to Jesus all belong ultimately to God, the Creator.
在博士，因伫遐咧研究星星，因咧咧研究因家己，甚至因所带来礼物要予耶稣，全是属于上帝这个创造者。
And this is the reason we keep on engaging with science, culture, nature, and society, so that we may know God more and make Him known more.
所以也是这个理由，咱要不停的在遐来接触跩科学、跩文化、跩自然界的社会，予咱更加有法能认识上帝，予伊别人会在遐来认识伊。
Lastly.Apostle Paul gives us an instruction regarding the meat sold in the market.
最后，使徒保罗怎样和咱啊讲到关于市场内面所买的肉类
？It was sort of an issue among the believers during that time because some meats were offered in sacrifice to idols.
啊，因为这个是过去迄阵诶一个真大诶问题，因为市场内面所买诶肉是用伫这偶像诶。
Therefore, it was contentious whether or not the believers should buy and eat the meat.
所以，这个是信徒时常伫遐来争论诶，到底应该着伫是毋是应该伫遐来买来食遮物件
？In 1 Corinthians 10.Paul argues, 23, I have the right to do anything you say, but not everything is beneficial.
啊，伫哥林多前书第十章，保罗底下来讲，凡事都通行，但唔是都有益处；凡事都通行，唔是都有造就人。
This Greek word literally means to bring together. So, in other words, mutually beneficial.
这个是说，就有法人做一个，凡事都有法人做一个，得到益处的。
I have the right to do anything, but not everything is constructive.
凡事我都有法人行，但是我无法人伫遐来造就人。
Literally, to build a house. So, in other words, edify or build up each other.
所以，亲像是伫遐咧建立一张手，三甲。要伫遐来建立。
No one should seek their own good, but the good of others.
无论什么人，无要求家己的益处，乃要求别人的益处。
Eat anything sold in the meat market without raising questions of conscience.
凡市场所买的，恁都只管伫遐来食，无要为着良心诶缘故问什么话。
For the earth is the Lord's and everything in it.
因为地甲其中所充满的都属于主。
In the Greek text, it really emphasizes the word "lords."
啊，伫这个希腊文的文内面，伊强调的一字是主。
So its very literal translation goes like this: "The Lord is the earth and the fullness of it."
所以伊安尼讲，这个地上是主的，是充满一切，拢是主的。
Not some part of it, but the fullness of it.
不是其中一部分，乃是隆重的。
Of course, as I always say, we shouldn't bring this to an extreme to think that literally anything goes without any restriction.
当然的，亲像我所讲的，咱无应该推向极端的，伫遐认为说，无是无有限制。
In fact, Paul in the previous verses, verse 14 to 20, condemns eating the sacrificed meat in a pagan temple as actual participation in idolatrous worship.
所以保罗伫过去的这个经节内面，伊伫讲，你食怀所献这所献的肉，伫这个外邦人的圣殿内面，实际上这个是敬拜偶像的，所以是袂做有妥协的。
Idolatry is idolatry. There's no compromise.
所以这个无应该伫遐来妥协的。
But when the temple meats are sold.To the common markets and get commingled with other ordinary meats Apostle Paul permits the believers to treat all the meats the same.
但是当在这用个这个肉上的物件，伫市场伫遐来买的时阵，保罗温准信徒伫遐来用。
If anything sold in the meat market without raising questions of conscience, for the earth is the Lord's and everything in it.
凡市场顶面所买的，恁只管去吃，无要为着良心的缘故问什么，因为对甲其中所充满的，拢是属于上帝。
But this freedom we have in Christ is not unlimited; it has a guiding principle.
但是咱做基督内面，虽然有这款自由，但是无限的，咱应该有着照这个。
Verse 23-24, Paul says, I have the right to do anything you say, but not everything is beneficial. I have the right to do anything, but not everything is constructive.
伊遮有安尼讲，凡事都通行，但毋是都有益处的；凡事都通行，但都是毋有法人伫遐来造就人。
No one should seek their own good.But the good of others.
无论如何，人无必伫遐来为着家己得到益处，乃必求别人得到益处。
This guiding principle is all about knowing God and making Him known.
这个原则是要互人伫遐来认识上帝。
It's about how best we help people get closer to God and help people experience the grace of God.
这个是要咱怎样伫遐来帮助别人，伫遐来亲近上帝，伫遐来帮助别人，伫经历到上帝的恩典。
Apostle Paul gives a specific example in verse 27-28.
保罗伫使徒保罗伫第六七到第八节，予咱一个比喻。
Interesting. It reads, if an unbeliever invites you to a meal and you want to go.Eat whatever is put before you without raising questions of conscience.
假使有一个无信的人请你去因家吃，你若是愿意来，凡摆伫因的桌顶面头前，只管伫遐来吃，无必为着良心的缘故问什么。
But if someone says to you, "This has been offered in sacrifice," then do not eat it.Both for the sake of the one who told you and for the sake of conscience.
啊，但是那有人对你安尼讲，这个是献祭祭的这个食物，就是为着迄个人的缘故，咱凭着咱的良心，咱就唔通直接来食。
And this is the kind of situation where it should be wiser for us to abstain from eating.The meat, although we have freedom to eat.
在这个情况中，咱是会，咱应该就有迄个智慧，无必伫遐来食遮物件。虽然咱有迄个自由。
If this unbeliever thinks we shouldn't eat such a meat, and if we eat, then we may appear to be hypocrite. Paul says we shouldn't.
这个那不是。这个不是信徒，那伫遐来想说，这款的物件，咱无应该伫食，伫遐来食。咱若是伫遐来食，咱就变作是假冒为善的人。保罗说，咱就无应该。
I try to imagine, what if the host says, "So sorry, I couldn't find any other meats in the market, but the one."That was offered in sacrifice.
但是这个主人那是按了真实嘞，我伫市场顶无法能找到无有遮受过献过这个物件咯。
In that case, it'll be way more beneficial and constructive for the host if we say it's all right. For the earth is Lord's and everything in it and eat together.
那是伫这款的情况中，这个是真有协助的。咱有法能该讲，这个袂要紧，因为一切地上的物件，拢是主的，咱三甲来享受。
And it'll be a nice opportunity to explain why we have such a freedom and to talk about the grace and love of God.
这个是真一个真好的机会，伫遐来解释为什么咱有迄个自由，伫遐来谈论到上帝这个创造者。
But if you say, "Yuck! I won't touch any unclean food," this will surely embarrass or offend the host more.
但是咱若讲说，哎，这个我是袂做你食的咯，这个会大大乎这个主人真歹势。
And this is not how we seek the good of others.
这个唔是咱要祈求别人会得到好处的。
Honestly, when it comes to offense, it's hard and complicated.
但是要讲到迄个真讲，咱这个是真复杂的一项代志。
Can we avoid offending people all the time? As individual believers and as a church,
做一个信徒，做一个教会，咱是无法让底下来避免得罪别人呢。
Of course, as much as possible, avoid, but some offenses kind of inevitable.
自然的，咱要尽量底下来避免，但是无可能的。
If you want to avoid offending others 100%, do nothing.
你若是要避免伫遐来冒犯别人，100%，你无要做什么代志。
But the thing is, doing nothing also will offend someone else.
但是你若无创什么代志，你嘛是有法人冒犯别人。
So therefore, our highest focus is that whether or not we offend someone.
的所以，咱做第注重的就是说，不管是要怎样。
Verse 31, 33 tells us what matters the most.
第31章到33章，甲咱讲，咱应该着怎样？
31. So whether you eat or drink or whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God.
所以，恁要食还是啉，无论做什么，都要伫遐来荣耀神而行。
Do not cause anyone to stumble, whether Jews, Greeks, or the Church of God.
无关是犹太人、希利比尼人，还是神的真教会，恁都无要互伊伫遐来跋倒。
Even as I try to please everyone in every way, for I am not seeking my own good, but the good of many, so that this is it.They may be saved.
就好亲像我凡事都叫众人欢喜，无求家己的益处，只求众人的益处，叫因得救。
Our end goal is to usher people to Christ and His salvation.
最第一的宗旨目的，就是要让人伫遐来认捌基督，得到这个救恩。
In the past, I know.Many decisions we made were based on our tradition, legalistic mindset, our fear of being wrong, etc.
过去真多的决定，咱是接着咱的传统、咱的规律、咱所想的、咱的惊吓底下来决定。
If memory serves me right, we often ended up discouraging, offending people, including their family members.
我若无记唔对，咱思想无伫遐来鼓励别人，包括咱家己嘅家庭。
In other words, we didn't build up those who were in pain, confusion, sometimes shame and distress.
换一句话讲，咱无伫遐来帮助怀伫痛苦中怀问题嘅人。
There were many opportunities where we could have.Pointed people to Christ and His grace.
有真侪机会，咱有法能予人伫遐来知影耶稣基督的听。
Our community CGC shall uphold the one and only principle, which is to guide people to Christ and His salvation, and in so doing, to glorify Him.
在咱的延续基督教会，咱坚持一个原则，就是要伫遐来引传人，伫遐来认捌，来接受基督，得着救恩，伫遐来荣耀伊。
In your daily life as individual believers, in your interaction with people around you, you will come across a situation where you may strengthen their faith or weaken it.
当作咱做，当咱日日的生命中，咱有甲人伫遐来交往，咱有得到有这个情况，有法人伫遐来加强因的信心，也有法人伫遐来软弱因的信心。
Have we been in such a situation where your decision on how to respond would affect people either to be drawn to God or repelled?
你是不是捌拄到这款情形？当你的决定，予因影响到人，要怎样伫遐来亲近、瓦近上帝，还是予因伫遐来离开上帝
？What was your decision?
你的决定是啥物？
And given the second chance, would you respond differently?
那有机会，你的反应是毋是无相款咯
？Let's try to apply the principle to something else other than food. How about mahjong?
咱来用这个原则用，毋是用只那用伫食物顶面，那是拍麻雀个。
What Apostle Paul says is exactly applied to recreational games like mahjong.
把使徒保罗伊所讲的这个是一个消遣。
For example, if you go to gambling den and play mahjong for gouging people's money and making their families broken and miserable due to reckless gambling, obviously it's a sin.
比如来说，你那是去交警底下来拍麻雀，甚至底下来骗人的钱，还是和人家来家破人亡。这个既然是一个罪
，It will make people, even unbelievers, to stumble.
这个唔但啊，乎无信徒，甚至人底下来跋倒。
It's like eating the sacrificed meat inside the pagan temple, drinking and getting involved in wild revelry is absolutely forbidden for any believer.
这个就亲像说底下。在圣殿，在这个外邦人的圣殿里面，在遐来吃来啉，这个是完全袂做的咧。
Sin is sin.
罪就是罪。
But what if we play mahjong at home with lonely seniors, elderly people, so that they can continue to use their hands and head to stay healthier?
啊，那是家属来说，咱若伫厝内甲跩孤单的老人三甲伫遐来拍麻雀，互因阁继续伫遐来应用因的头脑、因的手，互因会阁较勇敢，这个是毋是会做的
？What if some fellow believers play mahjong for their recreation？
啊，那是有一个同信徒伫厝内伫遐来拍麻雀，是为着要伫遐来一款。
What if there's a program for the seniors in our church that includes Tai Chi, and Mahjong, and martial arts, etc.?
啊，那是教会内面跩长辈，因有通伫遐来拍麻雀，甚至伫遐来武术，还是太极拳，是毋是会做的呢
？To answer the questions, let's summarize the principle we've learned today.
咱要伫在遐来答跩问题，咱应该将今仔个咱所学习的做一个结论。
Basically, everything belongs to God except sin.
啊，说实的，每一项物件拢属于上帝，除了罪以外。
In Christ, we have freedom to enjoy God's creation, recreation, fun, etc.
是的，在基督内面，咱有迄个自由来享受上帝所创造的娱乐。
But we need to discern whether or not it builds up people, or more importantly, if it opens up opportunity to share the gospel, to share the love and grace of Christ, eventually usher them to salvation.
但是最最重要的，咱得晓认清到底是会做的，啊，袂做伫遐来建立，予人开迄个机会，分享上帝的福音，将上帝基督的听带予因。
Be confident and courageous in applying this principle and the process.
咱应该有迄个信心，有迄个勇气来应用这个原则。
And don't be afraid of making some mistakes.
唔茫惊说咱迄搭会做唔对。
It's not easy. It can be even messy at times.
这个是无容易的。
But so worth it. And we never stop trying to bring people closer to God and His salvation.
但是这个是值得的，伊咱应该无停的伫遐来带人来跟随耶稣，来跟随基督，互因有法人同款的得到这个救恩。
In Turkey, now their new name is Turkey or Turkey. In the middle of wilderness, there are ancient ground, underground cities and caves.
土耳其这个在这个旷野里面，伊有地下的池甲这个洞。
Many early Christians dwelt there for generations in order to escape from the persecution of the Romans.
早期的基督徒真侪踮伫遐里面，为着要逼迫，受着罗马的逼迫。
I was moved to tears to think about how difficult.It would be for them to live like that for generations.
啊，我伫遐来，当我看去的时阵，看到因怎样艰苦伫遐来活着，互我伫遐来流目屎。
But I realized that the real heroes were those believers who stay in the city, enduring discrimination, even persecution, and making great efforts to commingle with unbelievers.In order to share the gospel, share the grace of love of Christ.
但是真正的跩英雄就是怀信徒踮伫市内，伫遐来领受，互人伫遐来支持，伫遐来甚至受逼迫。啊，交跩无同信徒的人做一下，向因伫遐来分享福音，讲出上基督的听。
If we say Emperor Constantine Christianized the Roman Empire is not accurate because one third of major cities were already Christian.
啊，咱那是讲啊，康斯坦丁国王伊和罗马帝国啊基督化，这个是无准的，因为三分之一的是已经是基督徒了。
This percentage is way higher than most of countries today.
这个百分之比是全家大部分的国家。
It was those courageous believers who lived by faith, by the principle, do it all for God's glory, bring people to Christ, grace, peace, hope, and salvation.
这个是怀勇敢的信徒，凭着信心甲愿者，会伫遐来活着，为着上帝的荣耀来做这一切，互人有法人能够得到基督的这个恩典、平安甲盼望。
How about you?
你是怎样呢
？Do you live with this vision and purpose to bring people to Christ and His salvation?
要带人伫遐来跟随基也基督伫遐来得到救恩。
Let's pray. Dear Lord, we thank you for the freedom we enjoy in you. But help us to gain more discernment and wisdom to make a good judgment call. What are the things we can freely enjoy? What are the things we should abstain ourselves from?Lord, we thank you. We thank you for giving us this vision. Our life must be lived for your glory and for bringing people to you and to your salvation alone. Lord, we thank you once again. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
You say, 阴天代表你的心情雨天更是你对生命的反应你说每天生活一样平静对于未来没有一点信心亲爱朋友你是否曾经观看满天的星星期待有人能够了解你心能够爱你是你更新耶稣能够叫一切都更新耶稣能够体会
阴天代表你的心情，雨天更是你对生命的反应。你说每天生活一样平静，对于未来没有一点信心。
亲爱朋友，你是否曾经观看满天的星星，期待有人能够了解你心，能够爱你使你力量更新。
我们这时候三合作一个结束的祈祷。主爱人民的慈悲，我们感谢你的大恩典。主啊，借着今天牧师的信息，你是所创造的一切是圣洁的。主啊，你让我们一个对你而来的智慧来知道什么是应该接受的，什么是不应该的。主啊，我们应该往好好用你所赐予我们智慧，来要荣耀你的名，来要让人更多人来亲近你，让你的教会更来丰兴旺。愿主耶稣的恩惠、上帝的慈爱、圣灵的感动，甲恁众人同在，对家直到永永远远。阿门。